Super Broly. Hagara! And, this is not the original Broly. This is the, I guess he called the second movie, or the remade movie, whatever. Broly. Because the original one was not really the good guy. He was evil and ready to kill folks. Anyway. He's still really legendary Super Saiyan. Like this greenish spiked hair. And he's huge. He's Diesel. The arms and shoulders on this man. Couple of different Brolys. There's another one, this one, in his base form just came out last week, something like that. I get him eventually. Let's get into it. It's Broly. Arms all the way around. Move all the way out, they move out like this. Some of the figures, they don't move out that far. Moves all the way out, and he moves them back in. His joint on the top here. His fist. I don't have them right now. They're in the bag somewhere, but he has alternate hands. But they all have the same hand like this. Or it's like this. They have that. Those basically all the same hands. And these is fist here. Well, it's not a bad crunch, but looks like it, but this is waist. If you turn all the way around, I think you can. Yeah, that's trying to tear him up. And this, you can't remove it. It's supposed to be some animal's ear, but it's stuck there. You can't remove this. That sucks. Don't try to remove it. Neither mess around and break something. So that messes with the leg movement, so you can't move his leg. He's got the leg and knee joint. Oh crap. I just broke. You see what I'm saying? I've had this for a while. There goes that now. Hook back in, look at that. See, that's what I'm saying. I watched the movement. You can't really move this thing here. So it's stuck there. Anyway, move his feet and ankle. No movement in knees. They're stuck there. Just little wristbands. It's a good solid figure until I seen that just now. Luckily, I got to snap the leg back on. Because I know there is a, I said there's, not this Broly, but the other version of Broly. And there's, see, the original Broly. And the original Broly Build-A-Figure, which I got a piece. I got his arm and his hand. And this other, see the case in there. And I came with Goku, but, it's gonna be hard to find because, like, the you want the original fully, it's gonna cost you 50. You want the original one and the Build-A-Figure pieces. You gotta get all the figures, it's just the figures, just, a lot of them are 25 a piece. So, I got this for now. I got this from the Amazon, the warehouse, for like I think it's 15 or 20 bucks, something like that. Cheaper. Yeah, it's a good fit. It's a good fig. Just gotta be careful on the leg. Just literally move the leg and then think. But I was lucky to snap it back in place. I hate that. But still, would I recommend them to the collection? Yeah, especially if you have the say the DBZ. Big solid figure. So like I said, at least. Arms and stuff can go back like that. A lot of the figures can't do that. The leg movement is so-so because of this called the, not cloth, but this whatever you, you know, this ear thing. He said it's the animal's ear. Tied it around him. I still recommend him for the collection, though. Super Broly. Last movie they made. Definitely recommend it.